cases logged yesterday was due to low testing output and failure of some molecular laboratories to submit their reports on time.
Dito lang sa HAPIsabela, TELEdukasyon! Bye-bye!